one.
Are you good? And that one's his?
Yeah. Of course I. Of course I said. I honestly wasn't doing it on purpose though.
It's a braille, man.
Funny honk, huh? This arrangement, babe. It's Valentine's Day.
So cool.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, look at these.
Babe, come in here. It's just cool.
Yeah.
Nice.
Have a magical day.
Thank you.
Somebody fell madly in love.
Oh, I think that's Splash Mountain.
Hello. Sorry. You look cute.
$10.79. 50. There we go. First time trying your Wolfgang's turkey legs?
It is.
I miss our pork shakes. We used to sell pork shakes over here.
Yeah?
Yeah,
you
can
only get
those. Oh. And this is the only stand we can get the chicken wings at?
Oh, no, there's two more. There's one right in front of the castle, and then there's another one that we riverboat.
Okay, okay. Yeah, we've been seeing people walking around with these all day, so we're like,
oh, yeah.
We're definitely going to get one.
We have t-shirts for it.
Really?
Wow. I think over at the Emporium, we could find a t-shirt
for it. Nice.
There we go. One jumbo turkey. Sorry for the wait on that.
No worries.
Thank you very much. Enjoy your first
thank
visit.
Thank you.
May all your dreams come true.
Okay. Thanks.
So should we get up there?
I want to sit.
Oh, yeah. That I first saw.
Yeah.
It almost smells like bacon for whatever reason. I don't know. Wow, steamy.
Well, you just pulled them out of the oven.
Oh. Okay. What about you? This is really good.
Yeah. It does smell like bacon.
Go, go.
Delicious. I get my feet. Yeah, it's really good.
Really? Oh yeah. Put it back. The castle has a skirt, huh?
That's right.
Well, then.
It's covered.
We're embarking on a steam-powered journey along the rivers of America. On our trip, we'll visit the magnificent Columbia, the Great Northwest, the powerful Potomac, the Mid-Atlantic, and the rugged Rio Grande along the border of Texas. Good food and ghost stories. How else to explain all those rumors of that mansion? Perhaps Br'er Frog can shed some light on the situation.
I told Br'er Rabbit he better mend his ways. I told him Br'er Fox and Br'er Bear gonna toss you over the fall, all the way to that there briar patch.
Wait, a bite out of what?
Of the churro.
Oh gosh, it's starting to rain.
Yep.
Take a bite.
I did.
Fine.